Hey, I got a tip of the day for people that are using a cutting torch. If you find yourself with your tip all messed up and you don't have a cleaner available, block of wood. Run it across there as you're doing it. Hold the oxygen down while you're doing it, and it'll clean your tip. They'll clean it enough to get you by, but definitely when you get a tip cleaner, clean it with that.